to Santos. Good work. Still hasn't paid off yet. Rips one. Save. Collected in the corner. That's attacked at two chains. Snapping a pass to Zawoski. Pitching this one 2 out. Moving it to 2 chains. And whistle to one offside. Puck drop, tie up, and up from the winger. Now it's directed to John. completed one period of play. Both teams caused the goaltenders to buckle only one time. So the goalies almost won that period. It's 1-1 after one. Fuels collected the game-tying goal, and that will mean an awful lot to them when they head out to the ice for the start of the next period. We'll return after these words. one two out. Gains the zone. And he lets it go. That's a good save and goal. They're going to have to come up with something better than that. Moving it to Santos.
Santos should try to do a little less.
Utah's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was driven. Fuel's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
They've been on the power play before. It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
Find the penalty.
Fuel's got possession in their own end. Now it's directed to Al. Between the points. He banked it right ahead. Jules got it back in. Ready to kill it. This one is good. And they will be handed out. Toronto sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripped. The Grizzlies' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
He's not much moved to it. It works the same way all the time. shoot it, you move the penalty killers around. Let's see if they can do it this time.
Skill play by Al. As that point passes well. Drop in the run, James. The winger reached it and got it. Passing one off now to 2 Chainz. And he shoots. It has taken this long, and it will take longer. Overtime is coming up. One last terrific save that forces overtime. And there it was. Overtime begins in a moment. Just over 3 minutes have been skated so far. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Good offensive zone win. Block that. Snapping a pass to Nicholas. That one's cornered on the dump.
Out.
Takes that pass from the other point. Shot. Reaction save. That great save was all position. Slugged back out again. shifting gears. And at an angle, two out. Robbery there. Toronto's power play presented with a great opportunity in overtime, but it let them down. The draw. Passing one off now to Al. Went to the backhand. Takes his pass from the goalie. Propelled to Nicholas. And he's tripped and there'll be a penalty. Good job. Very important time to have a minor penalty call. And so special teams become important. The Grizzlies get another power play opportunity. They haven't done well on this, but there's always a chance for a change. And it might be right here.
Get a little more organized. Get the puck into the zone and get it on net far more frequently.
through the roadblock. Let's it go. Fuel is in possession as they travel through center. Pass attempt to Nicholas.
Takes it in from the neutral zone. One time.
Just over 6 minutes play. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Defensive zone win. Snapping a pass to two chains. Into the end of attack. Loose puck, the defense got in the way. Couldn't get through. And he's hit yet again. Chip to Gostisbehere. From the outside. Trying to go to John. Pitching it to Nicholas. Around through the corner. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate some. Quick wonderful stop. Tracking that one to Nicholas. Nicely done by the intercepts. Stands it into the zone. Great moves in the zone. It's dumped in. Nice to away. Pitching this one to Al. And he dumps it in. Utah's along the wing at center ice. So time is taken out here. We needed this too.
The coach has clearly seen an opportunity here with the timeout to re-instruct his team about what he wants to happen. He hasn't looked real happy.
Oftentimes it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you do get one, that makes the biggest difference. That might be the case right here this time.
You're not going to get an endless supply of power plays, but they get another one here. See if they can punch through.
That puck was obstructed by a screen.
Grizzlies wheel it up the wing.
Good work in carrying it out.
Long way to go and not much time to do it. Utah's power play is over. What a chance to end the game in overtime. Moving it to out.
Brings a shot. Caught in front of another one.
He's locked in on a great save.
It's unusual.
catches his check here and drives his man right into the ground.
Terrific save has kept his team in this game. Intermission is coming up. Carrying it in the defensive zone. What a terrific opportunity. Set on further, they'll have to return. The Grizzlies skated up on the zone, thrown right back to the opposite corner. Snapping a pass to two chains. Is able to move on in. Looks ahead to start something. Pitching it to Al. Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick. Shoots one. Well done with that. Couldn't retain possession. The Grizzlies lock that one in the defensive zone.
It's a good one.
Pitching this one to Johns. Beats that charge into the zone. That puck came free. Couldn't have been. right center. Let's it go.
Nice kill.
Stop with those quick hands, beat him on the rebound.
Guys can't do much more than this. He makes that first stop, gets no help on the rebound.